Two young children have been killed after a truck slammed into their car south of Mackay. The vehicle, believed to be driven by their mother, was turning into a driveway at Sandy Creek yesterday afternoon when it was hit. The impact pushed the car into oncoming traffic.
It just, you know, it's heartbreaking when you see particularly young children get killed in car accidents like this. Just a terrible waste of life.
Four other people were injured. The truck driver is okay.